European Constitution.
We decide to challenge us in developing a complex and ambitious proposal. It concerns the adoption of the European Constitution for all the countries of the Union. This European Constitution will have the aim to support creating a new European citizen. With a constitution, we are sure each single member country will get closer to each other concerning the issues.
While rebutting our proposal, we discovered many different problems which affecting the EU countries differently. For instance, in Italy, the youth unemployment rate is around 40.1%, one of the highest in Europe. The issues we want to talk about today concern us personally. In fact, we want to talk with you about the right of having a hot meal and of having a roof over our head, or even the right of to have a job.
We chose the experts because they are rarely respected even in Europe, according to our research, inequalities are concerning directly as the young people. In order to give an answer to all those problems, we tried to come up with some answers that could provide those basic needs for people looking for jobs in Europe. We would like to suggest a system between the European Constitution that ensures a minimum income for who is looking for a job last month. Part of this income should be used in the education field for books, training and so on, or as it happens in Germany, to cover the rent of the flat during the search.
During the research of a work, the people should be involved in a social activities as volunteering. However, those measures will include also some limitations for preventing the people to take advantage of them. For example, a limitation to possible rejection to job offers. Once that limit is reached, it won't be possible to reject another offer. Otherwise, the minimum income is scaled. Being basic needs a fundamental right for each single human being. The European Constitution should include them.